All right, YouTube. I know this is probably going a little bit overboard, but here I have junk for both these cleaners to go at. Like, this is not entirely what I was planning on with the Royal and Hoover showdown. Oh wait, I haven't even put a bag in the Hoover yet. My Hoover Conquest. And my Royal Commercial 18-inch. Stand by while I put a bag in the Hoover. Better put this Microline bag in there. So, and I'll set y'all down. Whoop. Set y'all down right here. Oh, that ain't gonna work. I don't know if that's catching it or not, but better not use this Hoover without a bag. That would be bad for my lungs, even though vaping isn't exactly the best alternative for smoking. I got a bag in the Conquest. Hopefully I don't have to do this video twice. I'm going to come over here and we're going to start with the Royal. Like, this probably isn't the kind of showdown you were thinking of seeing, but here we go. This is kind of unfair, but I don't have any more Royal Type B bags. So I got the Clark's shakeout bag in it. It's all I had that would fit, but here we go. Problem. Talk about a weed whacker. And it brought the belt back on. This is probably going to be considered a dumbass. Pardon my language, but a dummy move, but putting my hand in there with the belt, why not? Oh, that's definitely the wrong way. Yep, this is not starting out too good for the Royal. But there we go. Adjusto right back on. Wrapped around the roller brush. Don't want to hear that throughout the entire test. So I'm probably just not going to put that back. I mean, I probably a little bit of a cheating moment there, but I don't think we want to hear that throughout the entire test. I think the bag is full. Let's see. No? Bag's not full. Bit much at a time, but my fault.
Thank you.
hit stop, and we're back. With the roller brush. Oh my gosh, here we are. That'll have to do. I know that's not the best first performance, but so far it's eating it. There's the Hoover and Royal showdown, the Royal. So tell me how you like this. Tell me what y'all want to see. I'll see what I can do, how I can do it, and when I can do it. Next video will be the Conquest.